I used a cup of ice, 1 whole lime, 1/4 cup of vodka, and syrup to sweeten to your desired taste. My homemade syrup would be above in the cards and at the end screen. And once everything is added, we're going to give it a good old shake. And I'm also going to add like 1/2 teaspoon of extract. Now all of my ingredients has been added. We're going to make sure that it is sealed properly. And I am going to give it a shake. Shake it for as long as you like. The longer you shake it, the colder it will get and more the ingredients will be properly well mixed. So let's shake it up, shake it up, shake, shake, shake it up. So this drink is for adults only. I am also going to show you after this a drink that you can make for the kids. Shake, shake, shake it up, shake, shake, shake it up. Alright, so I think it's good. So let's pour out some of that goodness and give it a try. Here now. This thing was so good. Anyway, let me not carry on about alcohol. It's just wrong. So, give this a try. Adults only. Okay? Let's try and make one for the kids. And for the family that don't drink.
Click the bell for new.
Kids, hey, this is what we're doing. We're going to use some lime extract, cinnamon, clove, crushed ice, and I'm also going to use some soda. So I'm going to use, again, almost 2 cups of crushed ice, and I'm going to add all of the ingredients. However, use a non-alcoholic base extract if you're making for the kids, or you can omit extract completely. But the extract add that extra tanginess to the drink. So you could use the non-alcoholic version. And there is a couple non-alcoholic extracts out there. So the same amount of extract was used, 1/2 teaspoon. And I use a whole lime. I use about, let's say, half cup to a cup of soda. It all depends on how strong you want it, how much you want that soda it is. And the clove. And the spice really add a really nice taste to it, but it is not powering. It is not overpowering whatsoever. Alright, so once all the ingredients is added, we are going to cover it down. And we are going to shake it. Get it real cold. Make sure all of the flavors is mixed up well. And as I said previously, the more you mix, is the colder it will get. And the more enjoyable the drink would be. So, get the kids involved. And enjoy this family-friendly cocktail. This thing was really good. Really good. You see, you don't need alcohol to enjoy yourself. Eh? This right here was really nice. I almost wanted to enjoy it better than the one with the alcohol in it. It was really nice. Because I'm not a drinker. I'm really not a drinker. I can't drink. So, this right here was a real, real, real good mixture. The spice and that clove really add a nice taste to it. And all the combination work really well together. The kids will really enjoy this drink. Anyway, guys, I just wanted to come and share this two quick cocktails with you all. Have an awesome weekend. Bye.